This lesson will cover different variations of placing nozzles in OpenPlant Modeler. Looking back at the pump that was placed in the previous training video, rotate the view by using the View Rotation command. Drive the crosshair using the left-click hold to anywhere to rotate about. In this example, drag it over to that pump. When rotating, it will rotate about this pump object. One way of placing nozzles can be done using the Nozzle Manager. Navigate to the Equipment ribbon menu, then go to the Nozzle Manager icon. Left-click on the piece of equipment to place nozzles on, or choose it from the drop-down list if the name is known. The first step will be assigning a number for the nozzle. Next is the type of nozzle to place and whether it is the actual nozzle, radial nozzle, or another. These are created on what's called datums. Creating datums will be covered in a future session. Start by changing this to an axial nozzle. The datum is the axis and orientation that nozzle is going to be placed about. Dimensional properties need to be defined. Toggle the datum, which is the axis that the nozzle is going to be inserted on. Toggle the display of the diagram to help insert that nozzle. In this example, the A dimension is the angle that the nozzle is going to be oriented at. If this is 0, the nozzle is angled straight up. Enter the dimensions, these will be input in millimeters. Choose some of the associations. Define what surface it's on or what line number it's on. At this point, no line numbers are created yet. Define what specification is used and what size that nozzle may be. The Browse Tags command can be used if the nozzles are already defined in a PID, drawing, and saved to plant site. Those tags can be assigned in the 3D model as well. In this example, select the 60P604 nozzle. Once dimensional properties are applied and the associations are changed, choose the Apply All Changes button. The system will browse the piping specification that is defined. In this example, MCS150. Choose the type of nozzle needed. Accept the default 150 raised face. The dimensions can be adjusted if needed by keying in the number and clicking on the Apply All Changes button. Add one more nozzle to the equipment. The type will be radial extended nozzle. This will be a discharge nozzle. Change the datum to impeller center, then modify the dimensions. Choose Browse Tags to use the tag from the PID. Select the Apply All Changes button. Another option for placing nozzles is called Freeform Nozzles. The Freeform Nozzles command can be used on custom equipment that may not have datums. The equipment that has datums created can use the Nozzle Manager. On equipment like the custom one that was created previously, the Nozzle Manager can't be used because there are no datums defined on it yet. But the datums will be addressed shortly. This example will show the Freeform Nozzle command. Select Freeform Nozzle from the ribbon menu. Choose the nozzle required from the dialog. Next, choose the surface to place the nozzle on. Place the nozzle any distance and direction using AccuDraw and AccuSnap. Lock the axis by choosing the Enter key. Once the axis is locked, place the nozzle at a predetermined length. The AccuDraw and AccuSnap can be used in this case to snap to the location. Left-click to insert that nozzle. In summary, the Freeform Nozzle can be used to pick any surface and place that nozzle any distance and direction.